This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
In 1845, Hiram Ricker is convinced that drinking water from a spring near his family inn is a healthy thing to do. He decides to bottle and sell the water. His idea proves to be popular. Today, people around the world can be like Hiram Ricker and drink water from Poland Spring.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.